This poorly formed granuloma is arising from a damaged crypt, a cryptolytic granuloma. Its outline is not precise. Cryptolytic granulomas can form around any ruptured crypt, whatever the underlying etiology. Cryptolytic granulomas are nonspecific and are not informative about the etiology. On the other hand, this granuloma is not associated with crypt rupture and suggests the diagnosis of Crohn's disease.